Hello everyone, I know exam season is on and I wanted to help you out in my own way, and today's video is exactly that. Today I'm going to be sharing with you top 10 pens under rupees 10. Under rupees 10 or for exactly rupees 10. When I went to buy these pens, I went 10 years back in my life because it was so exciting and so many of you recommended your favorite pens. I had put out this community post on the YouTube application and you guys recommended some great pens. So let's go. Spoiler alert, I am a stationery freak, which is why I could not stop myself at 10, and that's why we have 11 pens. But the 11th pen is like my most favorite pen when I used to write my board exams, so that I'll share with you in the end. So what I have with me is a mix of ball pens and gel pens, because quite a lot of you use ball and quite a lot of you use gel as well, so I decided to include both of them. So let's start with all the gel pens, because even though mere board exam ke time pe there was a strict instruction to use only ball pens, at that time I could not adjust to a ball pen at all, kyunki pura saal bhar maine gel pen se likha tha, so I ended up writing with a gel pen only, and fortunately kuch issue nahi hua waise. But if your exam says to use a specific pen, please use that. Do not risk it like me. I was quite stupid to make that big of a risk. So yeah, let's start with gel pens. The first gel pen that I bought was Montex Sense S. The two things that attracted me the most towards this was the packaging. It is quite poppy, quite colorful, and this one refill ka levels dikhata hai bahar ka packaging mein. So that is very nice to know ki jhatka nahi lagega paper likhte likhte ki wo khatam kaise ho gaya. You will be able to keep a track ki kitna ink hai andar. Secondly, it's claiming ki 4 times extra writing kar sakte hai because this has like a jumbo refill. The final thing that sold me on this pen was how smooth and how thick this is. For some reason, I really like thick nib wale pens jisme kafi zyada ink nikal jata hai ek baar mein. It's just more comfortable to write and they glide really well. So this is my first pen. Second pen was something that so many of you recommended. It's like a crowd favorite. It's Classmate ka Octane Gel. This one I had during my time as well, so I remember this pretty well. The one main reason why we would buy this pen was the luxurious feeling. Iska jo packaging hai na, kafi velvety hai, kafi acha wala feeling deta hai. And it also has a rubber grip, which makes it quite comfortable to write with it. The nib is not the fattest. Coffee, it's not jarred at all, it's quite thin to be honest. So if you like a thin nib pen, then this one is for you. The third one is Flair ka Techno Gel. I really like when pens have like the whole Swiss technology thing in a budget, like 10 rupees mein, if you're gonna give me a good quality pen, I would use that for all the time. This one has a thin nib as well, but this one is super 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 smooth. More or less it's like your standard pen, but it's quite smooth. And the last one is also Classmate ka Octane version only, but it's the Octane Glide. Now I have never heard of this pen before, but when I tried this, it was the smoothest gel pen I've come across. It is not the fattest. Iska nib kuch beech ka thickness hai, but it's super 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 smooth. Like, so if you ever go to buy a pen, ask the shopkeeper ki Classmate ka Octane Glide batana and usko paper pad pe try karke dekhna. It's just so smooth. So this one comes at the number one rank for the gel pens for me that I've ever tried. Now let's move on to the ball pens. I wish I had all these kind of ball pens during my exam time, because somehow I'm liking these ball pens a lot more than the gel pens. For example, there's this new pen called Pentonic. Mere time pe to ye nahi tha, ye Link ka hai, and it is good. The best part about this is iska sleek design. It's quite lightweight. To exam mein likhte waqt haath dard nahi karega jaldi se. And again, this has a similar look to the Classmate ka Octane. Like, quite similar they look. Packaging bhi waisa hai, smooth finish wala hai. So it gives a very luxurious feeling again. Then there's a new brand called Hauser. Or Hauser, I don't know, its spelling is H-A-U-S-E-R. I have never heard of this brand before or tried this before, but you recommended this to me, and that's why I asked the dukaan wale bhaiya ki ye, I showed him my phone ki ye wale brand ka pen hai, and he's like, haan hai. And when I tried this, it was quite nice. It's not very unique, matlab mujhe bahut out of the world nahi laga, but it's good. Like, wo pen ko warm up karne ka zarurat nahi pada. Like, the second I opened it and I tried it on the paper pad, it worked pretty smooth. So it's a nice alternative if you're looking to change your brand. The third one is Montex Classic. Montex used to be my favorite ball pen when I was in school. It used to be the only ball pen which I used to be able to write with, to be honest. And they've come up with this new fancy packaging. This gives me Parker wala feeling, because Parkers usually itne mote hota hai aur aisa packaging hota hai. And not just the packaging, they have freaking nailed the ink. It reminds me exactly of the Montex that I used to use when I was back in school. So yeah, so far I like this ball pen the most. Then there's another brand called Rorito. And Rorito mere time pe bhi tha, but I never actually used it. So this is the first time I was trying Rorito. And this is Fanta Flow. So I was thinking like abhi YouTuber banke mujhe brands ka bahut aisa update rakhna padta hai na. So I was trying to research ki Rorito aur Fanta ka collab hua hai kya, ki they've just named it Fanta aise. I couldn't find anything, but if it is like that, then let me know. This one is also quite smooth. Actually, this one is smoother than the Montex one also. It is thinner as well. So agar aapko ye Montex wali smoothness ek patle pen mein chahiye, then this one is pretty damn good. It's pretty damn good. But the only problem is ki smudge ho gaya. Like abhi likhne ke 5 second baad I swiped on it and it is still spreading. So if you have the habit of, you know, putting your hand over what you write, don't buy this. It smudges quite a bit. And next we have another Montex pen. It's called Fluid Ink. This one I actually bought because it reminded me of a pen jo mere dad bahut use karte the, and I used to love stealing his stationery. Mere paas mere khud ka bhandar tha stationery ka, but dad ka stationery chura ke use karna was like mom ka lipstick chura ke lagana. So because I was a stationery freak now, more than makeup I like stationery, so I would always raid his box. So this pen reminded me of one that he used to have. And when I tried it at the store, I quite liked it. This one I like because it smudges very little, but it's still very smooth. So that is why this one is my favorite ball pen from whatever I tried in the local stationery store. Coming to the final two pens, these were the pens that I loved during my school time. Of course, inse better pens aa gaye honge, but these were my cult favorites then. The first one is Cello ka Butterflow. Like, naam sunke you will go back to your school days. Honestly, jo abhi Rorito aur Montex try kiye na, they are much smoother than this now. I mean, yeah, I just tried them, so it's very fresh in my mind ki they are more buttery than this. So I probably would not recommend this as a best ball pen to buy, but I don't know, yeah, it just makes me happy to own this. And the last pen jo maine last moment pe kharida was Reynolds ka Racer Gel. This pen was literally with every other student during my exams, and the one reason why I used to buy this was because it was waterproof. Gel pen mein waterproof milna on a budget is actually quite difficult, you know. So when I had to use a gel pen, I knew I had to use a waterproof one. So the reason why we used to look for a waterproof gel pen was because agar invigilator se paper check karte waqt pani gir gaya and answers mit gaye, to apne marks katenge, because we are usually asked to use a waterproof pen. So if we don't use a waterproof pen and agar apne se bhi exam likhte waqt pani gir gaya, it is going to get erased and we'll be in troubles. So try to use a waterproof pen and that'll be good for us. So if you like using a gel pen and you want it to be waterproof, then Reynolds ka Racer Gel is perfect. I'm so proud ki after all these years, it is still such a good pen, and out of all these 11 pens that we tried, this one stands the number one for me. So my top 3 pens in this video are: at number 3 we have the Octane Glide, at number 2 we have the Montex Fluid Ink, and at number 1 we have the Reynolds Racer Gel. Do let me know in the comment section down below which one is your favorite pen, and I wish you all the very, very best for your board exams. Do subscribe for more such videos, because I'm planning to make this into a series of top 5 notebooks or whatever you want. Like, if you want me to review some erasers or sharpeners or any exam related stationery, then please let me know, because I'd be very happy to help you out. And I'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye. Sometimes I just don't know what to do. It should have been you. Driving to your place.